Drying mammoth clothing has often created problems of shrinkage. I therefore hired a blacksmith to build a mammoth-shaped clothes dryer. During the construction, a thunderstorm swept overhead and a bolt of lightning hit the metal dryer. The blacksmith's tools flew through the air and attached themselves to the clothes dryer, dropping to the floor when the lightning had passed. Both blacksmith and mammoth were overwhelmed by the experience.